Oh, pull up with the squad, okay.
Oh, God!
Finally.
Look at his people, man.
This is quite a lot, bro. This is one of the longest flashbacks we've seen in One Piece, if I'm not mistaken, guys.
But hopefully...
This is what people had to do back in the day.
Yeah, but that's my thumbnail. I really like that scene right there. That's how we're supposed to be. Okay, so where are they now? I'm telling you, it's gonna be something hilarious. Luffy probably forgot the whole plan. Oh my God. He's made his own way. It was a meal. They're doing some special effects in the animation. But we all know Toei's been snapping so
far.
I'm pissed with that guy.
Where are they? Man?
This is such a I feel so bad.
Hey, maybe they're planning something crazy. I don't know.
First of all, I don't read the manga.
They're all crying, man.
I'm pretty sure Luffy and them.
But knowing Luffy, it's gonna be something crazy, hilarious.
And I'm glad we could tell the sweat from the rain.
I mean, you gotta keep it real. For Kinemon and the others, they have not been waiting. It's only been a few months for them. I waited a bit compared to these guys, man. 20 years, man. And they haven't aged either. But of course, I feel the pain. I'm not trying to say, you know, oh, look at them now. I understand.
I thought somebody was walking up. The sky,
I think about this before the black guy. I was like,
this sea is looking crazy.
Oh, God. Why are we missing, man?
So what I'm trying to say is I'm saying Kinemon's in Luffy's pain and the other guy, other retainer's pain. Just imagine like, you know, just imagine the others that had to wait 20 years, man. It was way harder for them, if you know what I mean.
They have to be dead. They have to recover.
So I have to make sure I say that right so no one, you know, thinks I'm saying something crazy. This sword is crazy. Yeah, I think from now, he's pretty much sorted. I don't think Zoro's gonna get any more swords. I think he's sorted now. So when he fights Mihawk, he'll have those three swords. At least I think so.
I mean,
this happens once every year, the festival, right? I feel Billy kicked off. Even they can't follow these orders.
Can you imagine all of them getting on a small boat? Like, there's just no
way. None of them expected to follow the orders. Just so right. So she's gonna stay with Kino. I mean, Momonosuke.
That is true.
But Luffy, the others obviously gonna pull up now. Like, some, they have to. Oh, please don't tell me, guys, it's gonna be some long thing. Like, they're gonna come in a couple of episodes or over.
Something is not right.
What does he mean? What does he mean? She. I need to be quiet.
Exactly.
Someone is leaking
your plans, my guys.
I mean, surely some of if you guys have figured out who the spy is in Akaza. I mean, one guy literally commented on my last video. If you see all of them how they act, just catch the one with the least emotion. You know? I'm not gonna say who it is, of course. I don't want to spoil it for some people. I was quite pissed when I got spoiled.
I don't know. The Among Us
team plays.
You need to know, man.
But this is how exactly
Facts. The Kiku is real. He's real, man. Kiku
doesn't want to believe it. He's being real.
You have to know who this spy is, man. I'm wondering as well.
Todos no querían creérsela, por lo que bueno.
Well, guys, quick confirmation. I'm calling Kiku a he because he has not been identified as a woman. So for now,
I don't know. It's actually like an imposter.
I hope none of you guys are gonna go crazy about it. But yeah, I'll listen to Kiku. I'll cut her off the tree as far as I need to find who he is first.
También. A ver, matarla. No lo veo muy loco porque es, no tiene que matarlo, pero o también lo pueden matar. No sé.
We can't let that go.
This guy is sweet.
Oh my god. I think this is the first time I ever sneezed on camera. Exactly.
No, igual hubiera sido derrotado. Porque, bueno, no, es que si hubiera sido derrotado porque no perdió por culpa del espía, perdió porque se distrajo por la vieja de mierda.
I love it.
Pero hubiera estado con Nigashima igual con Kaido.
No, pero. No, la vieja siempre estaba al lado de.
I'm not saying nothing.
You still don't understand?
No, siempre.
Oh my god!
No.
Wait, he straight up said it. There you go, guys.
Oh, it just has balls out.
Orochi said this guy will go. This guy will go above and beyond to do his role. Yep, by dying with you guys. He was on it to die that day, just to keep up his loyalty.
I can't even breathe.
Even you saw Kanjuro, you're the one that pledged to order.
But there you go. There you go, guys. That's the spy.
Like, no matter what they do, shock, but like, really? So much just to see them.
Orochi told us.
So, what are they gonna do now? They're gonna kill him, not?
About the past as well. Your past. That was you.
It will be hard. Straight up, bro. I'm keeping it real.
I'm gonna give it to me. This is crazy.
All of them could easily kill
him.
There's no way.
I'm shocked. Yep, it has
been a lie. Yes, yes.
There's no way.
I can't believe it.
He straight up said it.
Get him off the ball right now!
What's his real name?
Real name?
Te dije,
oh, okay. He's part of the Kurozumi, yeah. Oh, so he's Kurozumi. I mean,
ay, la traición, la traición, la decepción.
Like,
well,
he might have so much to say to
them. Like, I can't believe he's straight up said it.
Oh my god,
that's
too much, man.
He loves the way he literally...
All of that!
But why are you not kidding?
What you're saying is that Yasu died in vain. No, he didn't know.
La wea se sacrificó to no Yasu, puta madre.
When Jack appeared as Zoe, even that?
¿Fue porque él le dio la vibra de car?
Sí.
Oh my god,
yes.
This does make sense.
Oh my god, it
does make sense.
Oh no, 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 he's on something. He's on something.
Yeah,
no, he's changing
his
mind.
Oh my god. Oh,
no, 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 no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
So yeah, okay, so that's surprising. I did not expect for us to I thought he was going to play his role in this one. That's where Strahd's of course have come back. I mean, I'm sure they found a way.
If
he's going to play up
with
the
We all know Frankie had to fight that. Pause haste, no hesitation, quick. There's no
glad we have known the truth right now.
Oh yeah, just throw him into the sea. He had them to use it.
Está diciendo que sí sospechó de alguno, solamente que no quería sacarlo. Eso dijo Kanyu hace rato.
Of course he called Kaido's men. It's obvious, so obvious he called Kaido's men. Of course, why wouldn't he? They finished. Unless Luffy and these guys come. Oh,
I keep wanting him to change his appearance.
Alright, let's see what we got.
I can't believe.
Oh yeah, it's back to normal. The eye catches are back to normal. Back to normal. So weird, I got so used to the flashback one. Absolutely crazy. Sorry, there's a fun movie. I always want to
check
it out. After all.
Is he pretending to be like really?
They cannot fight three ships
like that on their own.
Is this devil fruit awakening? Can he do more with it?
Bro, slap these guys
up. No, no, no.
Kill him, kill him.
Yes!
Okay, that looks weird.
You deserve that splash.
Sorry, I don't want to condone this.
He's a painting, isn't he?
But no,
what?
No, no,
what? No, 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 no,
no,
he definitely he's not an idiot. He knows
what?
He might be a bit naive, but he's not that honest. So obviously he's a painting. Oh, he's moving?
He's a monster. He's a monster.
What?
I'm speaking from
his
head talk.
How's
his body talk?
How did
you
stop him?
The plane's
over. Why? He wanted to kill all of
them
in the water.
Oh my god, he's there.
What the hell?
He's there. El otro se hizo un bullshit, pero
wow, another...
You gotta give it to him. This guy knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing.
No, la otra es la
wea.
Si no, no puede, no puede.
You have to kill Momonosuke.
This one.
Danjiro.
La traición,
wey.
Venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga, venga,
Okay, they're finished.
Oh my god.
No le cae ni nada, ya sabía. O sea, no están ni o sea, lo están moviendo las olas ya, pero no están ni siquiera intentando.
Would you have a devil fruit doofus?
I can't imagine how mad.
Debe dar en el más allá. Pero ellos pueden nadar.
Sí.
Todos, ¿no?
Kinemon.
Ah, no, Kinemon no.
Ooh.
I don't know how they're
going to
get out of this.
Like,
yeah, even with all of them, it's going to be very hard to defend without a proper ship. They had a proper ship. I'm confident that people
can use
them.
Oh, God.
That's your stormy
ass. My heart rate just went up like
20. I need somebody.
I think these are warships.
I think they're warships, right?
Guys. Get out. Come on, you can do it.
No le ha dicho nada, ya lo hubiera pateado. Uy, la cara de los sacas. Bueno, Capo lo puede llevar bastante. Sí que lo puede matar, así como hizo Jin de
Centauro. Oh, wait. Ayo. Is it who I think it is?
They're here.
Somebody shot them.
Sí.
Yep.
Yeah!
Oh, I can sleep. Zoro Luffy? Oh, it is so? Zoro Luffy? Oh, Luffy Chinzo, right? Of course they're gonna. Of course they're gonna get the ship up and running. You can't destroy the sun. We got Frankie up in there, bro. Let's go, man.
Here we go!
It's done now. You boys are ready.
The war is too
bad! What was that? You must not know.
I thought the straw came back normally. I thought it was going to be something crazy about this one. Jump on the ship, jump on the ship.
There's something in the water.
Let's go. That's what I'm saying for this one.
Everyone here is now in smash.
Water, turn around!
This is one of his greatness right here,
poison blast.
I am Trip? I think everyone's already like this, man. Yo, let's go.
Kid?
Is that Kid, right? He did say he has a bunch of people tied up. Makes sense, makes sense.
Ah,
it's not in
otro puerto.
Ah,
ya ves.
Oh,
come back, right?
Come back,
man! Oh my god. We have the worst generation going up now. This is crazy, man. There we go. I'm so tired, but I feel like the energy came out.
Holy crap, you guys are all insane.
He was insane.
We have just all seen a cat in
the
face. Yeah, let's see Lowe's drip, bro. That guy's always insane. Jaggy.
Jaggy!
Oh,
these guys talk so easy like they actually have their camera
pipe.
This is
just...
I can't.
What's
gonna happen? Because we all know far and well. We know all too well. These guys come out like damage, that's another story.
But the world
is over.
That's the real.
No,
we have yet to see a captain's face.
Look at that drip.
No son expertos en mal, no son imprudentes. Claro, ellos son, no son, no, 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 no salen, ¿no?
Yeah, they look ready, man. I'm not even gonna cut their look ready.
That's kidding.
Oh, this is which I do not believe, Sabina. Let's go. Right there, guys.
Oh,
okay, guys.